I grew up in the great outdoors in Alaska, and the wilderness was my playground. I spent hours playing in the mud and in the snow and in the water and in the big sky. It's where I found my imagination. And that's why the Wilderness Society and organizations like them are so important to preserving the great outdoors. Where is your wild?